We can expect more interest rate rises. Unfortunately, the European Central Bank is set on a course of rapid and very, very high interest rate rises. We've already seen three interest rate rises since the summer. And this has probably added about 100 euros for every 100,000 euros borrowed on a tracker mortgage. And we're probably going to see another interest rate rise from the European Central Bank in December and possibly another one before June. So what does that mean? It means that people on tracker mortgages are going to have to pay more. They got away with it for a long time, 11 years of no rises. That's changing. It's changing fast. It means that new mortgages, and for those who are switching, they're going to become more expensive. So new buyers, first-time buyers, they're going to have to pay more. We've already seen this week that Bank of Ireland increased their fixed rates by 0.25%. In the last 2 weeks, AIB have increased their fixed rates by 0.5%. They're likely to go again. And we'll also likely to see permanent TSB in the next week or so. They're likely to increase their fixed rates. The good thing is variable rates haven't gone up because they're quite expensive in this country anyway. But, you know, it's if you're locked into a fixed rate at the moment, you're fine. And a lot of people are. But if you're coming near the end of that, maybe ring up your bank and say to them, listen, can I lock in again for a new fixed rate? There probably won't be any break fee. So, you know, it's just be prepared. Interest rates are going up. That's what the European Central Bank are telling us. That's what the president, Christine Lagarde, has told us. Sharon Donnery, the deputy governor of the Central Bank of Ireland, was saying only this week that interest rates are going to keep going up. So unfortunately, it's going to become more expensive.